After 54 holes of stroke play, with Georgia Tech edging Vanderbilt by a single shot thanks to a chip-in on the final hole by Drew Zuckre, and then Georgia's Lee McCoy winning the individual title, the focus turned to match play on the final day at the Dick's Sporting Goods Collegiate Challenge Cup. Last year, it was the SEC defeating the ACC, but this year, the ACC came out on top with a 16.5-13.5 victory.
They've got it right here. I mean, it is so much fun. It gives us everything you want. It gives you 54 holes of stroke play and then gives you a chance to do some match play, which we all hope to be able to do at the end of the year. So I think for us, it was just a great opportunity to kind of learn the different, just how we feel coming down the stretch in match play, and then the SEC, ACC on top of it, just for bragging rights. ACC got the best of it, but it's awesome. There's a lot of fun out there.
It's kind of cool to get a little bit of a refresher. I mean, we crumbled down the stretch last year, and it's kind of nice to get in there and see and prove to ourselves that we can win some matches and get going. And it's a good warm-up for NCAAs, even if it is 6 or 7 months early.
It was really exciting. Since the NCAA went to match play, we haven't made it. So we haven't had much experience playing it, other than some kids playing, you know, state juniors and stuff like that. So a lot of fun.
I think anything that's a little bit different gives you an opportunity to do something that's a little bit, you know, against the norm is fun for the guys, and I think they really embrace it. I think that there's some SEC teams a little upset right now, feel like they let the conference down, because we did.
It was a great test of golf. We didn't have too much wind, thank goodness, because it would have been a really tough golf course, but it was awesome. I loved it.
Really cool piece of property. I love playing in the mountains. Some really cool views. Some critical tee shots. It was a great test. Very, very fun course.
Well, it was perfect. I mean, it was a great test of golf, and there's just enough blend of really, really tough holes and nice drivable par fours. They moved some tees and some pins around today, and I thought they had it for match play. It was a perfect setup. Just, you know, some drivable par fours and some tough par threes and great finishing holes. It was the golf course held its own. It was great.